It's just heartbreaking coming off of a celebratory week and the parade yesterday, getting to see this player and then come to find out, you know, he lost his life early this morning. The entire Bulldog Nation is at a loss, and I can't imagine what his family's going through.